My husband has been very happy with this shaver. He has been using it now for about 3 weeks and has since placed his previous electric shaver into storage under the sink and has no intentions of returning back to it. The results of this shaver are very impressive. No shaver is going to be perfect, but this produces a very close shave and doesn't irritate his skin like shaving with a blade would. He shaves his face daily and has a rather thick stubble, but this shaver handles the job very well. A full charge lasts for about 8 days for him before the shaver needs to be recharged. The versatility of this shaver is very good as well, with it being waterproof and wet/dry capable. This also makes it easier and worry-free to clean without the need to be extra careful about keeping the electronics dry. The cleaning options are very good as well, and the Arc 5 doesn't require you to purchase expensive replacement cleaning cartridges like some other brands do. Instead, the cleaning dock uses tap water and a specially formulated cleaning solution concentrate to clean and then dry the shaver. It's also possible to clean the shaver without the dock using liquid hand soap and water, which is a more convenient option when traveling. The dock itself is probably the most useful for charging the shaver, since it's more convenient to drop the shaver into the dock than to plug in the shaver directly using the cord. If you have the counter space, it's worth the extra expense. The shaver comes with a travel case and a protective cover for the blades, as well as a small brush and a bottle of oil, which are explained well in the manual. You'll want to read through this manual to get tips on how to properly care for the shaver and extend its lifespan. The only thing my husband noticed about the shaver that he wasn't as happy about was a note in the manual regarding the inability for the shaver to be used while plugged into an outlet. This opens the possibility of the shaver running out of battery with a half-shaven face and needing to wait for a partial charge in order to complete the shave. Overall, this is a great shaver and my husband highly recommends it. If you found this review helpful, please let me know using the button. My husband has had electric shavers in the past, but recently was using disposable shavers. This system was a very welcome surprise for him. He has been using it for the past couple weeks and has been very impressed by ease of use and clean shave he has been getting. It also has cut down the time it takes him to shave. He says the shaver feels great on his face and he likes how it has the option to lock the head in place or allow it to pivot. The system that it comes with is a little bulky on our bathroom counter, but it is well worth it. It's simple to set the shaver back into the system for charging and cleaning. It's also nice how this system comes with a cover for the head and a simple case to place it in for travel. My husband highly recommends this shaver. It is a bit pricier than he would spend, however, it is well worth the investment. He believes it will be long-lasting as he trusts the Panasonic brand. The price you'd pay will end up being less than the price you would pay having to constantly buy replacements for cheaper options. The Arc 5 is a close and comfortable wet/dry shaver with two blades in the pivoting base and three in the foil. Charging completes in 1 hour and lasts about a month. Click link in description for more reviews and best price.